power. It's all I ever wanted. So strange of a thing. I thought I knew what power was. Understanding it, searching for a glimpse, but that's a thing of the past.
Okay. Come, no. Let me break you! No.
It can't be made. Well, not without my supervision, of course. No, it isn't science, nor in the form of men that we fear. It's found in those who bring order to the darkness, to those who understand love, but rules with a cold heart. Seducing the darkness to save the earth by any means. Can't you hear it? It's calling for outcasts, the underdog. It calls for those forgotten, but not afraid. Controlled chaos. Something the clown will never understand. The universe calls for peace, but it's halted by stranger things. See? True power comes from those who can bring peace. When the heroes are gone, they're gone, my friend. This universe calls for me, so I will give it to them. By any means.
Look what you've done! I will not let you leave.
Peasant, even now, you stand in the way of peace. So today,
no.
I start with you!
No!
God, I can't believe they're gone.
Gordon, come in. Gordon!
What happened down there?
Did you kill it?
You should have brought back its head. It's a trophy I desire.
No, there's no killing it. Gordon, answer me, damn it!
Who is the Gordon, and why are you hailing him?
My city, Gotham. I think that thing released... I have to go.
Then we go with you.
Yeah, dude. Don't be dumb. I mean, I know you lived in Gotham, but no one goes there alone.
Road trip! I've never been to Gotham. Sounds terrifying. I can't wait!
There's also a name he used to slow me down during my fight. Sounded so familiar. Palmer?
Palmer Tech. They make watches and stuff. I have a pink and black one.
Well, according to the robot, he's using his tech to screw with us. Microscopic shrinking tech. Look, it's not good. I can't be in two places at once.
I'll take the girls and go find him. See what he has to do with this.
Right. Be careful, okay? Don't want you getting hurt.
Tim, relax. I'll be fine.
Golly. So we're gonna flirt the world to death while it's being destroyed? Yuck.
Shut up.
Give me a lift, yo.
Whatever.
Okay, ladies. It's just us. So let's...
Find this Palmer and make him squeal like the swine that he is for aiding this monstrosity.
I was gonna say change up our outfits, but that's also something.
Ugh, Zeus, kill me now.
Donna, we should stay together. Donna!
Yay, the bonding!
Killed him! What's wrong with you? You killed him for no reason!
It's been a while since I had something to hit. Haven't felt this all in a long time.
Jesus, how did we stop this?
Oh.
I tried. I can't.
Who you talking to? Your friend's dead. Here's your opportunity to run. Don't you get it? I'm the monster of the story.
Clayface, the Order of Arkham and GCPD. I need you to stand down. Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Oh my god.
Stand down!
When you finish having your moment, come over here and die!
I'll see you in hell, you mud pie!
Now that you're done wasting ammo, time to die.
You first!
You!
What? Don't be afraid. Hope has arrived. Because I am here.
You took that from My Hero Academia. That just pissed me off.
Bring it on, my puddle.
This suit was built by God to kill a god.
I don't care. Just another man playing with toys.
Listen, you roach. You were made to be killed by man. You immortal puddle of toxic waste.
You're dead, Luthor. You hear me? You're dead.
Better men have tried.
What is that the hero say?
Oh, yes. Stay down.
Okay.
Go tell the others. What? Luthor has returned. Savior of the people.
Boy. This place, boy, I don't like it. I don't like it at all.
Relax.
Me either. It smells like death. Everywhere. And not the good kind of death. Like something dead around every corner.
It's from the long Halloween.
What?
Lasted about a year.
What?
Hundreds of people in Gotham perished as the monsters of the city ran wild. Smell of death never went away. Thank God for Batsy. Son of a bitch came out of nowhere. Saved us all from the darkness we created. But now there's stranger things. Robin, it's good to see you. Where's the big guy?
Indisposed. You report to me until he returns.
Oh, well, all right. You want to start with Joker or Luthor?
Damn it, Joker.
He was the last of the inmates to leave. He gathered a bunch of prisoners and headed to the train station. Not before he gassed my men. 17 good cops dead. Harley's MIA, but the clown's back.
Great. Luther.
Best I can say, if he's loose in Gotham, we should call the army.
Not necessary. I'll make my own calls.
Aw, my babies. Look at you, all withered. Aw, don't worry. Mom is here to make it better. I was waiting for you. Been so long since we played.
Sorry, Dr. Isley. Playtime is over. God, I sound like the Kryptonian.
Ugh, Lex, what are you doing here? You're not welcome in my new sanctuary.
Seeing that this greenhouse is LexCorp property, I can come and go as I please. But let me keep this brief. Surrender or die.
Aw, poor Lex. Gone and bumped his head, and he thinks he's a hero now?
Oh no, Ivy. I'm just a better villain.
Cute. But you're out of your jurisdiction, and depths out of your league.
Good thing I brought my shears!
What? No!
Oh, this is lovely. Nice decor.
It's not always like this. Bruce destroyed it. He tried to fight back.
That was one crazy fight. I hope John's okay. Damn, is it me or does this seem bigger than us?
It is. I'm going to the West Wing to make a call. We need backup on this one. Especially if Lex and Joker are loose. I'll be back. Don't touch anything.
Well, golly. Who you think he's gonna call?
I don't know. Ghostbusters!
I like what we're becoming.
Yeah, me too.
Oh yes, I agree.
Oh no! No, no!
It's adorable.
No.
So, we're gonna die. And I can't think of any movie reference. Damn it!
Now, let's get started, shall we?
Subscribe! Subscribe! Subscribe!